Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. A nation's strength comes from its communities where people live, work, and play. Here's one such place folks are proud to call home.
Along the railroad line, about 20 minutes outside of Kansas City, the small city of Kearney, Missouri, has survived the ravages of the Civil War, served as birthplace of one of the Old West's most notorious outlaws, and endured the recent economic hardships, only to keep thriving in the early 21st century. With 8,400 residents, Kearney is one of the fastest growing cities in the state. And according to Bloomberg Businessweek, it's one of the most affordable suburbs in the country. So what makes Kearney so attractive to visitors and folks seeking a new place to live?
Morning, Katie.
And start a business?
Well, we're looking for places to put our office. Kearney immediately stood out to us because of the award-winning Blue Ribbon schools, the fire protection, the low crime rate, and the size of the community is such that it's large enough to have the amenities that we were looking for, but small enough that people still wave and smile as you drive by.
The city is committed to being an innovative leader in the effort to promote growth and development. Kearney was the first city to waive building permit fees to encourage the construction of homes using local supplies and professionals. An enhanced enterprise zone was established, providing tax credits and abatements for eligible new or expanding businesses. And city officials have worked diligently to avoid raising local taxes while continuing to maintain services and add new amenities.
For the past 12 years, the city of Kearney has steadfastly refused to raise taxes. Yet we have been able to build a new police station. We've built a new amphitheater north of town, a new playground, a frisbee golf course, a brand new highway, which is the centerpiece of our community, and also a highway east and west through town. We continue to look for innovative ways to make our city better.
An excellent way to let the relics of the past continue to be relevant for the future is to repurpose them.
The old firehouse is a building that we've renovated that used to be a fire station, used to be a police station, and now is going to be a youth and community center, a creative arts center.
The city's new amphitheater has been drawing crowds from all over the region, as well as national headlining entertainers.
We've got quite an impressive list of artists that have already performed there.
Visitors and residents alike enjoy the abundance of historical museums such as Jesse James Farm, Watkins Woolen Mill, and Mount Gilead School. The city's extensive 175-acre park system includes large playgrounds, 20 sports fields, and 9 miles of hiking and biking trails. Schools in Kearney are progressive with a focus on each student's mental, social, physical, and academic growth.
Sherman Antitrust Act.
Teachers and administrators are responsive to the needs and desires not only of students, but of parents and patrons as well. The city schools produce state champions in football, basketball, cross country, and wrestling, as well as receiving awards in theater, robotics, and debate.
The philosophy of our district is to provide the very best opportunities for kids, regardless of who they are and where they come from. What's unique about this school district is not only what happens inside the buildings of the school, but what also happens in the community and the kind of support that we receive from our community for the school district and for those kids. That's what makes this place a great place.
Perhaps Kearney's most famous, or rather infamous, citizen was the notorious outlaw Jesse James, born in this area in 1847. Today, the James family farm serves as a museum which attracts devotees from around the world.
Kearney has managed to grow from a small farming and cattle community over 150 years ago to a growing, thriving suburb of the Kansas City metro area, still maintaining its small town atmosphere with quality schools and public safety that enhances the quality of life in our community.
As Kearney's residents like to say, while they raise their families, start their businesses, and celebrate their football heritage, it's a great day to be a Bulldog.